I'm going to be drawing the strawberry dress today. This is a trend that has been going around the interwebs. Basically, you just draw this dress on someone. So here we are,
and I'm taking a shot at it.
So I'll get to talking about the art in a second, but until then, I have one announcement to make. Drumroll, please. I made an art Instagram. I'm going to post my traditional art on there and occasionally some digital art because why not? Oh god. Yeah, you can go check it out if you want to. Sick.
Alright, plug over. Back to your regularly scheduled programming.
So, I had a really great time drawing this. I mean, this is guilty pleasure art. This is just what I draw when my brain is turned off. When I'm on autopilot, cute girls come out of my brain. Oh my god, that sounds weird. I just mean, like, this is what I like to draw. This is 100% just in my comfort zone. It's great to push yourself out of your boundaries and all that, but what's fun is to not do that.
Life-changing wisdom right there.
Drawing this has made me realize that I don't draw a lot of dresses at all. I don't know, I don't consider them often. There's just so much fabric that I don't know what to do with. And I don't know how to draw patterns on fabric that's all bendy and flowy and stuff. I just don't think about dresses often, but this reminded me that they exist and that I need to practice.
I don't think I captured the flowy image quite how it was in my head.
Yeah, I don't know, it could use a bit of work. I'm still really happy with this piece. It's not perfect, but I'm happy with it. I do have to point out one glaring issue, which is her right arm. I don't know what happened there. It looks like some sort of weird, flaccid noodle. I mean, I draw noodle arms, but still. And her hand is a weird little nubbin. I don't know. Being so mean to this arm. Sorry this video took so long to come out. My life has been a little weird recently.
All right, that's the end of this speed paint.
Thank you so much for staying to the end. Love ya, you're the best. I hope I catch you in the next one.
Toodles.